precise. Event is the category for our first toss-up. And Van is ready to get us started. And it's Christina.
Family reunion.
Yeah, that's it. Christina Scott. Kansas City, Missouri. Speaking of family, talk about yours.
Yes, I'm married to my amazing husband, Kevin. We've been together for 16 years. I have two amazing sons, Gabe, who's 20, and Grayson, who's 14 months.
Wow, that's quite a, yeah.
Big gap.
Yeah, that's right. It's none of my business. Bodybuilding and fitness, right?
Yes.
That's your thing.
So I do bodybuilding and fitness where I go on stage and I compete and flex my muscles, and I actually have an amazing sword collection. I've got four swords, actually.
Swords?
Yeah.
Swords?
Yeah, I'm a dangerous woman.
Yeah.
So, beware.
That's why I'm backing off right now. And this woman has four patents for cleaning products. One of them has been used to clean over 2 million vehicles.
That is correct. Yes, it's a microfiber chamois combination, and we clean and dry vehicles in one motion with just water.
Okay. And if you don't pay, she just gets you with a sword.
You better believe it.
Nice habit here.
Thank you.
Hi, Rachel. How you doing? Rachel DiFurio, right? Is that right? Is
you say DiFurio, yeah.
Kailua Kona on the Big Island of Hawaii. You're married?
I am. I'm married to my loving husband, Anthony, and we have two kids.
And you're a yoga teacher, true?
I am. I've been a yoga teacher for a little over a decade.
Were you going to say more about your kids than I
was. It's okay. I have two kids. One is Conlon, and he's 20, and my daughter, Lieta, and she's 9.
Interrupt them when we're talking about the kids, or I try not to anyway. What's this rig you have in your backyard and the thing you do?
Yeah, so I guess it's not common to have a 14-foot aerial rig. It can get even higher, but it's made of metal. We attach silks to it, aerial silks. You might have seen Pink do it or at a circus.
Okay.
My daughter and I do that in our backyard.
Okay, it's fun and exercise and all?
It's amazing exercise, great for the upper body.
Good to have you here.
Thanks.
Hi, Tyler. What do you do for your upper body? I'm curious.
Go to the gym every now and then.
Tyler Strauss from right here in Los Angeles. You're obsessed with Danny DeVito.
Yeah. Actually, I had, and this is completely true, I had my bar mitzvah last year at the age of 27, and it was Danny DeVito themed. So we had Danny DeVito tapestries all over the bar. Afterwards, we had an open bar mitzvah.
Okay. All right, real quick, look out there and show them the wave with your eyebrows. I've been here 40 years. I've never gotten a reaction. Let's do another toss-up. This is for $2,000. Living thing is the category. Here we go. And it's Rachel.
Pet Chihuahua?
Yeah.
Get great deals no matter where you order Kroger pickup. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Rachel gets $2,000. She'll be spinning in a moment. Let's check the first round puzzle here. It's things. That's the category. And now we'll see you spin, Rachel.
Come on, Rachel.
$650.
T.
There is one T. $600.
S.
Uh-huh, three S's. $250. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go ahead and solve.
All right, go ahead.
New Year's resolutions.
Yeah, that's it. It's fun to solve them, isn't it? Rachel has the early lead with $5,250, but the early keyword just getting started here. Come back for more right after this. That $10,000 behind one of the two mystery wedges out there. The other one has the dreaded bank 50.
N.
There is an N, yeah.
Would you like to buy an E, please?
Do we have any E's up there that you can show her? Yeah, looks like one's coming up.
R.
Let's see, two R's.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
What?
A.
No, right now, no A. Rachel. Two F's.
I'd like to buy a vowel?
Yeah.
O.
Let's see, about that. Four O's, I think. Yep. One, two. Good. $8.50.
D, please.
Yeah, there's a D. $500.
Z.
Yeah, one Z. Well, we're almost there.
Can I buy a vowel?
Uh-huh.
The I?
No, I'm sorry.
Oh.
Tyler, it's your turn. $1,750 that round. She's up to $2,750 at this point. Certainly anybody's game, especially with the prize puzzle coming right up.
Stay tuned to find out which of these contestants is going to win a fabulous vacation after this.
See, what are you doing is the category for the next round. There's the puzzle. Christina will now spin. One N is in that puzzle. You can pick up that gift bag if you would, please. That's $1,000 Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory gift certificate. You got that, and you have $500 cash.
All right. I would like to buy a vowel, please.
Sure.
E.
Three E's. $700.
S.
Three S's. Two G's worth $2,000. So you know the deal here. You do the express thing. You keep calling consonants. You get 1,000 for each one. You can buy vowels. You miss any letter, it's a bankrupt. Are you going to do that?
I came to play.
There you go. I like that. What's the point of coming here if you're not going to do this stuff? All right. What letter do you want to start with?
T.
Two T's. Another $2,000. So now, what do you do?
L.
Yeah. You just pull that out of the air.
All right. Seen all the sights.
Yeah, that's it. Had me nervous there for a minute. Probably had you nervous too. $11,100, and we're doing what? Sending her where? St. Thomas?
St. Thomas. Christina, pack your scuba gear and dive on in. The water is perfect.